Alright guys, welcome to day, whatever day it is. Got me a smoothie, got a tired Sean right there, and we are at Carter's house. The boys have filmed a lot of videos here, but I have never been here, Sean has never been here, this dude in the red has never been here. So, they say it's, you know, a breathtaking, crazy wonderland of fun. So we'll see how it goes. I mean, should be fun. They got 11 trampolines stacked on top of each other.
It's my favorite car. What's up, guys? How you guys doing?
Hey.
You guys having a good time? Yeah. Good to know. Island boy. That's what's up. You guys have a good one.
All right.
Yo, give us a hashtag.
Subscribe, baby.
Mojax98.
All right.
Ball up.
I know. This is like a Mickey Mouse club.
Sean's looking at all this and he's gonna be like, this grass, it's kind of nice.
This grass sucks.
Yeah. Grass, the worst grass in the world, bro. Look, it's just dirt.
Oh, how do you get
that looks
there?
Like straight mud.
There's not real grass out here.
You make it sound so you climb the side.
Yeah.
Climbing like a ladder.
Step up in this bitch like, I'm the one your bitch like. Yeah, I'm the one your bitch like. And I be talking shit like, I ain't scared to lose a fist fight.
No, Eric, remember he's like, oh, bro, this is sketch.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, shut up, bro.
It is sketchy,
this
bro.
This is not sketch, no.
Bro, but you know why he's not mad?
Go back to Uzbekistan, tell me that's not sketch.
He's not mad sketch, just look at him.
I'm just sitting here.
You're actually standing.
He's Mojax, you don't know that, yeah. So when I'm here, I like to build.
This is one of my many builds I built by myself.
By yourself.
It's like a 6-year-old.
All by yourself.
Yeah, I'm a very successful 25-year-old. That's what I do. I do this. Welcome to my estate. I have multiple rooms. Come on now, fill the bed.
Whoa,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, like, yeah. Turn your exposure on. Yeah, come on now. And then I'm gonna take you on up the staircase to the next floor.
The next floor is good. The next floor is.
Now, be careful. Not everything's solid.
This is solid right here. Where the car is not solid at all. That's why I have the car there.
Yeah.
But yeah, so this is the balcony. Sit down. You look, you want to chill. Sit down.
Dude's got his own little, is this your new
what
apartment?
Are you scared of? No, this is the fire right here. Pretty much.
How? Buke.
Don't wiggle it.
This does not look sturdy at all, bro.
It's not. Don't push it. It's like balancing on Legos. But I'm a master when it comes to this kind of stuff, so.
Yeah,
this is it, and then look, you even got a little chair, so when you want to watch the basketball games, you got a window and stuff. Now, I know you want to come up here, so I'll let you up.
Dude, this is so unstable, bro.
Yeah, you feel it?
Now I will start filming, because we thought Sean might be in the bathroom, but Sean it has disappeared. And there's no one to get in trouble with this time, so I don't know why he disappeared. Turned around and he was like a ghost.
We have full free range of this house. I don't know why he's hiding from people. Yo, Sean!
Yo, you think he found some grass like over off in the...
Sean!
Bro, me? For real.
No, actually, though. No. Where did he go?
This is like some Get Out type shit, bro. Be disappearing. Sean be disappearing way too often. It's kind of like a normal thing now.
He's cutting down a tree.
Did he go down here?
I don't know.
See him go down here.
I literally thought he was next to you, like at the Lego spot.
Where do they keep the jaguars and shit?
Oh, hell no.
Sean just like fully exploring this land.
Yeah, literally. That's what I think.
That's it. We need eyes high up to look for Sean Batista, who has disappeared.
Sean!
Still can't find.
I'm gonna go get my snack.
Yeah.
There he is, lurking in the woods, bro. He's collecting wood for the fire tonight. That's what it is. He's 100% collecting wood for the fire tonight.
Bro, why is he taking wood from people's places?
Chill out. You are literally like my African cousin.
Yeah.
Oh, here's those.
Yeah, I had to get it because I heard he was jumping. I was up there.
Yeah, you're right.
When I was so like, you know.
Right.
So you jumping?
Yeah.
It looks like you the first one jumping, bro, because you're the only one ready.
Yeah. No, don't get my feet on camera.
I already did, bro.
Hey, chill out. You got the socks on.
Chill out. I will take them off.
Yeah. Making sure.
I had to prepare my feet for this video.
All right, word.
Hey, bro, this is my shot. This is my shot. Get out of here, bro.
Bro, hold on. I got to jump.
Hey, bro.
Oh, no. Let me jump from the bridge. Hey, bro.
You big chilling, bro.
Hey, dog.
You got it's like a ladder. That's it.
That's high.
I swear it's a ladder.
Clearly, look at him peeking. It's bro. High. Bro, camera's about to die. You are one away. You are one away, bro.
You are one away.
Yo.
You just say, what'd you say that again, Jonah?
I said, he needs this for liability insurance. Hey, hey.
What's gonna happen is gotta happen.
No.
Z, how do you feel about this, man?
He's broke as fuck, dude.
Yo, relax. Yeah. Send it right now.
Get it, baby. Yeah, boy. Oh. Wait, can he swim?
All right, guys, my camera is about to die. Hopefully I can catch this with that. I'll set up my phone so I can get a second shot. But Sean, the hype drop man of Boston. The hike drop man of Boston is about to jump off of this roof. Oh my gosh, risky charge. Oh, that's a dope ass photo.
Out the window?
This man is about to jump off that to this hard concrete. If anyone could do it, it's me, but Sean can do it.
It's soft.
You good, bro?
I think I might have destroyed my leg.
Yeah.
Hurt, but.
Hurt what exactly?
My heel.
Oh, not the heel.
I mean, hey, good shit, though. Good shit.
Dude, that was.
Honestly.
Sweet.
That was like.
That was so fucked up.
Oh, how'd your angle look?
This shot, bro?
Let me see.
Word. All right, mic is on. Thanks, everyone, for tuning in. As you say, Sean did the drop, pretty massive drop. Jonah conquered half of his fear. and we heading out now. Dope spot, probably, maybe come back before I leave again. Do some shit, I don't know.
You didn't jump.
I know I didn't jump.
What the fuck?